The sun is shining outside Staples Center for a Sunday matinee. The Los Angeles Clippers and the Sacramento Kings getting set to do battle. DJ's first team foul, of course, and here's Cousins against Jordan. So he is one soft basketball player to cover.
You want to play more up-tempo this year, basically because of the speed of Collison allows them to do that.
Cousins passed it up. And Paul somehow got into the passing lane, knocked it away. McLemore misses. Cousins rebounds and scores.
Again, that's the key to this. And that was with an early foul on DJ. He challenged that jump shot.
Cousins again. But you better block them all, because if you don't block. But finally, somebody not named Cousins has scored. He got all their field goals, and now he has their fifth.
The last time he was in this building.
Ray poked away brilliantly by Cousins.
Did you see how Rudy Gay came when Blake started to go middle on the dribble?
Up, under, they got a piece of it.
Continues to be a theme. They're not shooting it great.
Gay to the baseline, rises and scores.
Matter of fact, Ralph, Blake and DJ to make a shot.
Cousins, the bounce and the goal.
DeMarcus Cousins has had himself a first quarter.
The key guys are back in and makes a difference as DeMarcus Cousins, who had 10 first quarter points.
Malone can coach.
I think he can coach defense for sure.
Daddy, a former coach. And that man goes to the line. You kind of got to get out of the way.
Good block behind by Jordan.
He just kept at it. Couldn't finish it off, but did draw the foul from DeAndre Jordan. Down the lane goes Cousins. That's some play.
He has tortured the Clippers. Back.
Oh, DeAndre had it. This guy's going to get 20. He now has it, thank
21
you.
Right now.
Told you he's going to get 20. By Collison. Another possession. He had DeAndre pinned beautifully. That and Cousins gets another score.
Should be a little.
It's three. That's 4-3. Bank shot, and that is a lucky shot.
If I were the Clippers, when Cousins drives, I would absolutely try and take a charge.
Hey, he's something else. Quickness you don't expect from a guy 6'11", 270.
Or the ball handle.
Yeah.
He's got a good set of hands.
Cousins. I don't know how he did that.
Yeah, but they are looking exclusively for Cousins.
Yeah, why not?
And I think you got a double down there. He's too strong for Hawk. Boy, I like the way Cunningham is defending.
Oh, look at that little dish off by Cousins. Oh, that's pretty. 82-80. Barmar again. Oh, boy, he missed one. He hated to miss. That was just DJ in close, in traffic, lose the basketball. Picked up, 8 in the shot clock. Cousins.
Great help by DJ.
He'll score.
Yeah, he's just too big. Oh, that's got to be a foul on the pick.
And that's the result of the non-call. From midcourt, now in the front court, Redick. Bank shot won't go, and the Sacramento Kings get a big victory, and they have some reason to rejoice.